Okay, but if it was an asset, you would not do that. All right?
Yeah, so Jason, you know, it doesn't have to be a whole affiliate program changing. Like if you promote a ClickBank product, you know, a vendor can stop selling that product.
Mm-hmm. Yes. Yeah, and we're definitely going to talk more about that. Yeah, sometimes, and it's weird with affiliate programs. Sometimes I'll just say, the person using this affiliate program, the vendor, they violated our terms of service. So overnight we shut down their product. But you might have links pointing to that product. Whoops. Okay, now let's talk about ways you can cloak a link, mask a link, or set up a redirect, okay, because all those terms are interchangeable. All right, the most popular one, and especially with Twitter, is a service called Bitly, bit.ly. Okay, it's the most popular free link and cloaking service. Question real quickly, 10 second, who here uses Bitly or has used Bitly? I'm guilty of it. I've used Bitly in the past. Big mistake. Okay, everybody using Bitly, after this call, I would urge you not to use Bitly anymore, okay? Several reasons, but the main reason is this. This comes directly from Bitly's Terms of Services. I snapshotted this right off their page. Question in the FAQ page, can I edit change my Bitly link? What if I email you and ask them nicely? Bitly links cannot be edited. You cannot edit it, right? Okay, can I delete a Bitly link? No, I can't delete a link that I create. Ah, that's scary. Okay, Sandy says something interesting. She says, what about Bud URL? They allow you to edit it. That's true. And Tiny URL also allows you to edit it. That's true. But honestly, editing, while that's a major problem, it dwarfs in comparison to an even worse problem with all these free services that are out there. All of these free cloaking services, shortener services, redirect services, masking services, there's a worse problem than not being able to edit your links. What is that problem? Well, let's look at what Wikipedia says. Wikipedia says this, okay? Tiny URL is reported to be blocked in Saudi Arabia. Ooh, okay? MySpace banned Tiny URL. Yahoo Answers blocks postings with Tiny URL. Twitter replaced Tiny URL with Bitly, which we talked about, but the problem with Bitly is you can't edit the links. Panera Bread and a lot of other public Wi-Fi networks ban those URL shorteners, the free ones. Craigslist doesn't like them. Wikipedia does not like them. Facebook does not like them. Do you know why these are getting banned left and right, these free cloaking services, these free software, these free masking services, these free short link services? Mario says spammers, true. And Terry says abuse, doubly true, okay?